Hi guys, so today I'm doing a quick makeup tutorial. I recently got some sugar pill products, and I've fallen in love with them. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably have seen the pictures of the poison plum that I did, and I love that makeup tutorial, not tutorial, makeup I did on myself. So yeah, I'm going to do a quick tutorial, maybe, if it goes well, on how to do it. I might change it up a bit. So yeah, as you can see, my hair is different. It kind of looks red, but it's orange. Yeah, it's a napalm orange by Special Effects. I just did it yesterday, so I think I love it a lot. So as you can see, I have no makeup on at all. I'm just basically going to start from the beginning with what I did last time. I've never really done a tutorial except my first video, which is me getting ready fast, but I have my little mirror, so I'm gonna see how it turns out and then I'm going to go from there really. So yeah, let's get started. Number 7's Essential Moisture. I don't really use moisture.
I feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now, I feel so close to you right now.
Feel so close to you right now.
it's quite an extreme look if I blow about with fake eyelashes and stuff, but it's what I do, so I hope you enjoyed it. I know it's scary and the wonky eyebrows turning it up a bit, but I hope it you guys are doing a little bit more extreme in the future. Yeah, that's it. Bye.